Hello again, everybody. At 6, we talked about how smoothly everything was going for the Razorbacks, just needing to tweak a couple of things. But overall, camp had been without any major problems. That was until tonight when junior running back Knile Davis was injured. The Heisman hopeful took a handoff in the team scrimmage, went down in a heap, and could be heard screaming after he injured his leg. He was examined and then eventually taken off in a cart. Cameras were not allowed to shoot it. This is video right before he got injured. The players were told not to talk about the injury, and neither would offensive coordinator Garrick McGee.
You guys know staff policy says only our head coach talks about our injuries. So I would appreciate no questions about injuries or no questions to any of my players about injuries, because our policy says our head coach is only one who talks about injuries.